If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me. Got your highbrow shoes on your feet, and you wear them around like it ain't shit. But you don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise. Shh, I got you all figured out. In everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind your makeup.
Hey,
should I
put this
on
my forehead like this?
Contouring your face so good.
Thank
Look
you.
At that highlight.
Thank you.
Guys, I can't wait for Dad and JP to see Sad this year.
So I'm just gonna go ahead and say I'm the originator of the high bun. I did it and then everyone else did it. I don't know. Because I'm just a trendsetter. That's all I can say.
I got 12 attentions for my skirt being too short this year, and it's honestly ridiculous. Like, this is clearly 5 inches. And I don't know why they expect me to get it longer, because that's just ridiculous. It's sexism. Let's be real.
So, I'm a freshman, and I feel like I fit in with the junior girls a lot better since I can hang out with the senior boys, and I like them.
Currently waiting for our newest Seaside sister.
Yeah!
Someone's coming.
Seaside.
We're gonna turn you into a Seaside sister.
Kids are doing these things.
Yay!
Oh. And you are almost a Seaside girl.
Wow.
To be a junior girl, you have to rock your Seagrove gear. You have to wear your hair up, or unless you're out of the group. So, yeah. And you have to rock tattoos. They go with basically any outfit. Just leave them on and it's perfect. To be a junior girl, you gotta rock your pearls, okay? So you're gonna have a lot of choice of pearls. There's gonna be a bunch. You wear your short one, which is the choker, on weekdays only.
Can you breathe yet?
Yes.
Okay, I can show you a little tighter then.
And you're gonna wear your long one only on weekends. If you wear it on the weekdays, you will, oh my God.
Yeah.
And the final touch, your keychain. You have to have a fluffy keychain in order to be a junior girl. You can use poofs, or if you're feeling a little bit crazy, you can also use an animal tail.
Okay.
Wow, you look so pretty.
Where'd you get the necklace?
Oh my gosh.
For wreckage of your soul.